And we want to turn to this because you see them running at the bottom of your screen on a morning like this, especially well over 230, I think we're up to now, school closings and delays, and they just keep coming in, and it's all due to these bitter cold temperatures. Well, these delays aren't just to keep your children out of the cold, because we've had a lot of questions about this from parents saying, why do we have these two-hour delays? Well, we took your questions to someone like Mike Bacco of First Student Transportation. He's telling us the delays are really meant for the bus garages and the school districts to get their vehicles up and running in the morning. These delays give them more time to make sure, first off, everything's operational, particularly the batteries, which they find are often weaker when the temperatures fall into the single digits. Bacco says the extra time is necessary because conditions don't often change very much over the next 2 hours.
When it's cold weather like this, if you call a two-hour delay, I mean, generally the temperature is only going to go up another maybe 2 or 3 degrees 2 hours later. So there really isn't going to have that much of an effect. It's just more of a psychological thing when the sun's out and it seems warmer.
Get those buses warmed up this morning. Hey, Bacco also says, though, one thing that's actually not a concern, the diesel fuel. That has additives that prevent it from gelling up in the cold compared to sometimes what traditional fuel can do.